This summer we've been looking at the big why of worship. And we've looked at how this Abba experience, loving, being loved by God, changes us. And we've looked at how celebrating together, worshiping together, changes us. We're going to be spending the month of August really looking this Sunday at how do we worship God out in the world. It's going to be exciting. We're going to find out how Paul interprets Jesus for Roman citizens. Come and join us.